What's going on, guys? My name is Goose the Cat, and today we have unboxing. We are unboxing a Mew Funko Pop. I forget that Funko Pops are pretty easy to open, so I don't have to struggle. Hooray! It's just a 1-2 pop open. Take very careful to pop it open. So it has a back piece. And this is what it looks like. There's the top. There's the bottom. There's the, here's the back side. I'm gonna place that down real quick. We'll grab the box again. Here's the front. Here's the front. Here's the side. Here's the back where Pokemons that go with it are. There's the other side. And here's the top. For those who want to see the box are and who are interested in the boxes, I am not. So, yeah. I'm actually disappointed in this Mew because there's a you can see some clear blue paint marks, which I don't create, have not created, because my hands aren't blue, so unless somehow it's undried paint, which it isn't, because I just touched the eyes. So, yeah, that's about it. I give this Funko Pop, it's a very good size Funko Pop, so I give this 7.5 because there's problems with the paint job. And that's a